when you work for Disney, you get obviously like a VIP person to bring you to the front of the lines, and you just feel like so cool. And so it's so funny because I actually would bring guys there that I dated to kind of like flex a little bit and be like, I'm Disney royalty.
Right.
And then I'd break up with them after the fireworks. So it was always a good story.
Sorry, you take them there to dump them.
Yeah. I don't know why.
Why would you dump anyone at Disneyland?
You know, it wasn't at Disneyland. It was just like I would like experience that with them, and it just so happened. Like, I didn't even notice I was doing it until my friend was like, isn't it so weird? Like, you guys go to Disneyland and then like right after you guys end up breaking up. And I'm like, I know, it's so weird. They're probably getting used to the VIP royalty over there.
I love that it's an impressive thing too of like, hey, come with me to Disneyland. I want to impress you. Out of the way, children.
It wasn't like me trying to get into clubs and showing them how I get into clubs. I was like, I get into Disneyland.
You're like, you know, the Pirates of the Caribbean line's really long.
Yes.
Not today.
I'm only here passing time in your arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us.
In an ideal world, eventually High School Musical, The Musical, The Series would be adapted into a stage production called High School Musical, The Musical, The Series, The Musical, and then that stage production could be taken a la Mean Girls and adapted into a musical movie called High School Musical, The Musical, The Series, The Musical, The Movie. In an ideal world.
I hear your SOS, your SOS. Send out an army to find you in the middle of the darkest night. It's true, I will rescue you.
Well, there's a will, there's a way, kind of beautiful. And every night has a state so magical. And if there's love in this life, there's no obstacle that can't be defeated.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
Sure you can. I know you can. 'Cause for the first time in from the storm inside of me, I can't control my curse. We'll reverse the storm you've made. Mama, please, you'll only make it worse. Don't panic.
There's so much
we'll
fear.
Make sunshine bright.
You're not safe here.
We can face this thing together. We can change this
Did you notice that in the movie Tangled, when Princess Rapunzel was trapped in the tower, the corset lace was on the front of her dress? This is because she spent practically most of her time alone and had no one to help her get dressed. But when Rapunzel became free, the corset lace is now at the back of her dress, as there are now people who can help her with that. Did you notice that right at the beginning of the film Encanto, when Antonio is going to receive his gift, we can see that at the exact moment the audience starts to celebrate and clap, Dolores covers her ears because of her super hearing. Already this noise must be quite annoying. In Monsters University, you notice that energy comes from screams that appear as a gaseous state in screen tanks. Furthermore, we can still see that unlike our energy through electrical cables, here it is a gas. The light switches are valves, and instead of wires, there are pipes. Did you notice that in Finding Nemo, Bruce, who is that shark, starts crying when Marlin starts talking about Nemo and ends up saying this here.
Never knew my father! coming.
This is very sad, but it is true. The male sharks mate with the female and then leave, so the baby sharks never meet their father. Did you notice that in Beauty and the Beast, when the villain Gaston ends up falling from the castle, some people wonder if the character really died. But if you pay attention to his eye, you'll see that there are little skulls in his pupils. I think the ending he had is very clear. Did you notice that in Zootopia, when Nick wants to join the police, he answers a questionnaire? If you look at the answers to the questionnaire, we can see that he admits to having been arrested in his application to become a police officer, so he thinks better, scribbles down his answer, and marks no. Did you notice that in Cars, the mountains are shaped like old cars? Furthermore, we can see that even the clouds in the sky are shaped like tire tracks.
Because for 16 years, I had nothing.
I don't belong here.
And as far as I'm concerned, he doesn't even exist.
Oh, danger comes to you. Someday something happens.
Hey, I like that song.
If you don't know the lyrics, don't sing along.
Living my life on red alert. Doing my thing, I'll make it work. No, I'm the realest, baby, I'm fearless. But I always got your back. But I can do it like I can. I gotta find out who I am. Ain't gotta worry about me. It's all part of the plan. It's all part of the plan.
2.4 million of you guys watched Ryder take Ear off the tree. And we all agreed he needed his own. Let's go get him one. So cute. Bag secured. Christmas Day. His new best friend.
Beg me for mercy. Admit you were toxic. You poisoned me just for another dollar in your pocket. Now I am the violence, I am the sickness. Won't accept your silence. Beg me for forgiveness.
Justin, I need that chicken salad sandwich for table 4.
Yeah, well, I need a lifetime full of wizard powers.
Looks like neither of us are gonna get what we want. We're out of chicken salad.
Why didn't you tell me that before? I've been waiting like 20 minutes.
Hey, Justin, need a chicken salad sandwich for table 12.
Oh, here you go.
Wow, that was fast.
It's very funny. I see what you're doing.
Alex, I'm really sorry. I mean, if we had magical powers, we could probably keep up with all these orders, but we don't, you know, so we can't.
Give me the sandwich, Max.
Alex, I just took the
my
order.
Table
You're not gonna take my sandwich,
minutes.
Alex.
I gave
you just
the
made
order.
It for me.
Hey, hey! What is going on here?
Justin is messing up all of my orders.
Kitchen, now. Okay, you guys. I know none of this worked out like you hoped, but I need you to get past it. Put your differences aside and work together.
Yeah, listen to your father. You've got to learn to be happy without magic. I know I am.
Hey, no problem.
All right, now give her her sandwich.
Okay, just give me a second. Hey, Alex, here's your sandwich. Think fast.
Oh, Alex!
Sorry.
You did that on purpose.
No, I didn't. Justin just threw the sandwich at me. Dad!
I can't believe this.
I am so sorry. We will get you a new sandwich.
And we'll pay for the dry cleaning.
What? What got into you guys? We just talked about you guys working together.
I didn't do anything. He's the one being a jerk.
I can't work with her.
All right, well, if he can't work with her, then I can't work with her.
These are your kids. Good luck.
What? Ma'am, look what you're doing. You're driving customers away. You know what? Why don't you guys just get out of here? Your mother and I will handle it. Now!
I'm sorry, Mija.
Yeah, that doesn't help.
It is time.
All your giant socks above an open fire. That sounds safe. Wait up for a chubby man to shimmy down your chimney. Breaking and entering, okay on Christmas. You cut down a tree, and then you dress its corpse with candles.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.